Hello everyone. Welcome back to ATA Learning Harps Learn Chinese While Sleeping series. It's been a long time that we weren't able to publish some new famous scenics in China. So today, in the first video of the new year 2022, let me bring you all to take a look to the famous site, the Great Wall in your sleep. 万里长城, the Great Wall. Natural features. 长城起于河北省东海岸秦皇岛市东北部的山海关，一路跌宕起伏，顺山西行。 至西端甘肃省嘉峪关市西南的嘉峪关。From Shanghai Guan, northeast of Qinhuang Dao City, Hebei Province in the east coast, the Great Wall rises and falls with the contours of the mountains westward. 横贯辽宁、河北、天津、北京、山西、内蒙古、陕西、宁夏和甘肃等省市自治区，全长约6700公里。 Crossing the province, municipalities, and autonomous regions of Liaoning, Hebei, Tianjin, Beijing, Shanxi, Inner Mongolia, Ningxia, and Gansu for 6,700 kilometers. To end at Jiayuguan, southwest of Jiayuguan City, in Gansu province. 长城的修建始于春秋，公元前770年至公元前476年，战国公元前475年至公元前221年。 当时的诸侯国为了保护自己的领地，各自修建城墙，以抵御外侵。The construction of the wall began during the spring and autumn period, and the warring states at the time built walls to defend their own territories. 秦始皇灭六国之后，建立起了中国历史上第一个中央集权制的国家。After the first emperor of the Qin dynasty crushed all rival states, he founded the first centralized and unified dynasty in Chinese history. 为了巩固国防和抵御北方少数民族的侵扰，秦始皇把各个国家的城墙连接起来，并予以加长，形成了5000多公里的 行长城。To consolidate the country and ward off invasion by ethnic minority tribes in the north, he had the walls linked and extended, giving rise to the 5,000-kilometer-long Qing Great Wall. 之后的汉朝，公元前206年到公元220年，至明朝1368到1644年，不断对长城进行加固与延伸，使之又增加了1000多公里，最终形成了长城如今的规模。Later dynasties from Han to Ming kept building and improving the wall, extending it more than 1,000 kilometers to today's scale. 长城绵延于中国北部和中部的广大土地上，被称为上下2000年，纵横10万里。 The wall stretches across the vast area of North and Central China, reputed as enlivened for 2,000 years and maneuvering for 100,000 li.历史上最长的长城是汉长城，它长达10000多公里。时至今日，人们仍可看见散布在新疆至河北之间的汉长城遗迹。Dynasty was about 10,000 kilometers long, and it is the longest of all in history. Today, we can easily find its remains along a road line from Xinjiang Hormuz region to Hebei province. 古丝绸之路有一半的路程就是沿着这条长城而行的。 Silk Road went on along the wall for half of its length. 美国前总统尼克松参观长城时说，只有一个伟大的民族才能创得出这样一座伟大的长城。 Former President of United States Richard Nixon remarked on his visit, "This is a great wall, and only a great people with a great past could have a great wall. And such a great people with such a great wall will surely have a great future." 长城有城墙、关城、瞭望台、墩堡、营城等组成。 The Great Wall comprises walls, passes, watchtowers, castles, and fortresses.城墙由大块的石条砌成。 The walls are made of large stone stripes. 从东至西，长城的山海关、金山岭、慕田峪、八达岭、嘉峪关等 地段已成为旅游胜地。From east to west, the sections at 山海关、金山岭、慕田峪、八达岭 and 嘉峪关 have become tourist attractions. 我们今日所看到的长城，大部分建于明朝。其中保存最完好以及最负盛名的是位于北京境内的八达岭长城。 The Great Wall we see today mostly dates back to the Ming Dynasty. The best preserved and most imposing section is at 八达岭 in 北京。坐落在居庸关的这部分长城全由青砖砌成，平均高度 7.8 米，可以并排通过5至6匹战马。 The section located outside the 居庸关 pass is made of large blue bricksand has an average height of 7.8 meters. 5 to 6 horses can be ridden abreast along it. 城墙每隔一段就设建一个通向长城顶部的拱门。城墙上布满了瞭望口、射洞和蹲堡。At regular intervals, there is an arch door leading to the top of the wall. The walls are covered with many lookout holes, window embrasures, and castellated crenels. 每隔一定距离就建造一座烽火台，用来传递军情。Beacon towers were also built at fixed intervals for passing on military information. 在长城的整个军事防御体系中，这一切都起着非常重要的作用。All this indicate the important role of the Great Wall in military defense. 作为古代最宏大的防御工事之一，长城是世界上的一个奇迹。As one of the most magnificent ancient defense works, the Great Wall is known as one of the wonders of the world. 如今的游客都知道这样一句话，不到长城非好汉。长城于1987年被列入世界文化遗产名录。 All tourists now know the saying, you are not a real person until you have climbed the Great Wall. The Great Wall was put on the World Culture Heritage List in 1987. 特别提醒 Special mention. 长城的城墙根据地形和防御功能的需要而建筑。 The format of its wall varied in accordance with the topography and defense requirements. Fan zai ping yuan huo yao ai zhi chu, xiu zhu de shi fen gao da jian gu. Zai gao shan xian jun zhi chu, xue jiao wei di ai xia zai. Yi jie yue ren li he fei yong. In plans or key passages,It was built very high and solid, while relatively low and narrow on high and steep mountains, to reduce the cost of money and man labor. 在一些无法修筑的陡峭之处，则采取了山险墙和劈山墙的办法。In impossible place the wall like mountain ridge, were included in as a part, termed as steep mountain wall, or cut into cliffs as part of it, termed as cut mountain wall. 在居庸关、八达岭和河北、山西、甘肃等地的长城城墙一般高达7到8米，底部厚约6到7米，墙顶宽约4到5米。In places like Zhiyong Pass, 八达岭 and some in province of 河北、山西。And Gansu, the wall is usually 7 to 8 meters high, 4 to 5 meters thick on top, and 6 to 7 meters at the bottom. 在城墙顶上，内侧设雨墙，高1米多，以防巡逻士兵跌落；外侧一面设垛口墙，高2米左右。Towards the inside on the top is a parapet wall about 1 meter high in case of the soldiers falling over, and that outward is crenellated about 2 meter high. 垛口墙的上部设有望口，下部有射洞和泪石孔，以观看敌情和射击，滚放泪石之用。The top of this side has breaches for watch, and holes below for shooting and stoning. 在有些重要城墙的顶上，还建有层层障墙。以抵抗万一登上城墙的敌人。In vital sections, the top is blocked by a series of crossing barriers walls in case the enemy climb up. 主要景点 Major scenic sites 山海关老龙头，角山长城。黄崖关长城。司马台长城。古北口长城，金山岭长城。 慕田峪长城。居庸关。八达岭长城。平型关。娘子关。雁门关。嘉峪关。悬臂长城。周边名胜有。
Other attractions around the place.
古崖居遗址。康熙草原。
Thank you for listening. I think a lot of you who may be interested in China have already been to the Great Wall.I hope that's a good review video to help you rewarm your memory. Have a good night. Bye.